reams of evidence that we have. There's one other thing I want to share.
But just one other thing, just that's relevant. What you're saying right now is relevant because Congressman Brian Mast, a Republican from Florida, who lost his legs, by the way, fighting for democracy abroad, although I don't know about his commitment to it here in the United States.